I will now be explaining the missions of our church in the aqua in the center.